What is up guys, YTB here and welcome back to my channel everyone. Hope you guys are absolutely doing good. And a lot of controversy is going on in India in the recent times, and one such controversy we are going to pick in this video, and we are going to speak about it. Yes, we are going to speak about the ban of PUBG and TikTok in India that had been going viral in the recent times. And we all know that how this has affected the young minds, and from that we get to know how these applications have been influenced the mind of young people. So many people say that this is completely banned in India, and one side people say that this is not banned in India, and other side people they say that either it's banned or not, I don't care, I'll just use proxy VPN to use these applications. So in this video we're gonna see, is it really banned in India or not, and what is the side effects of using this after the court's law. So let's get started with the video itself. And in case this is your first time visit here, hey guys, this is Dhanashekaran here and you're watching me on my YouTube channel, Yo Tech Bro. We make all sort of technical unboxings, gadget reviews, comparisons and what public says. So consider subscribing the channel and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any of the notifications in the video in future. So let's get started with the video itself. Damn. Let's have a word of mouth about our sponsor for today's video. Today's video is sponsored by Stickon. Stickon is an Indian-based mobile skin company that provides skins for nearly all smartphones, tablets and wearables. They also provide free worldwide shipping and free shipping anywhere in India. So they also make custom cases according to the taste of the buyers. So yeah, finally use my coupon code DISCOUNT to just get flat 10% discount on all of your purchases. So let's have a look at their works. So these are the two skins sent by Stickon to us. The skin is made of a really high quality material, and the sticker is made up of 3M, so it helps very firmly with the device.
So guys, first let us talk about TikTok, why this application is particularly banned in India and not other countries. So TikTok is kind of application like you can have a split screens, like one user with another user share in the same screen, and it's a kind of voice dubbing and mimic kind of application where a lot of obsessive scenes are going on in the recent days. So that's the reason TikTok is being banned in India, is going to be banned in India. So guys, the root cause for the death line of this application is because of Mr. Tamimun Ansari. He has just filed a case at Madurai High Court saying that this TikTok application is just mere obsession and there is no use of this application. This application completely vanishes the Indian heritage and the culture. So the case is being charged, and next up coming up is the Karnataka government, who has just joined with this, and the State Commission of Karnataka has also filed a case regarding this at the Karnataka High Court saying that this application is mere waste. So case is going on, and once the case is declared, the results are declared, the application may be just suspended for a particular time, or else maybe suspended from the Indian server itself. So guys, next we'll be speaking about the PUBG game that is being recently a trending game in India after COC. So this game is also being banned in India, and there are many reasons. So recently Gujarat government has just banned this game. So after banning this game, 20 to 20, 30 students have been arrested, and after that they have been released for just attempting to play this game. So guys, that much strict supervision is going on in cities like Ahmedabad, Gujarat and etc. So 5 days back, Nepal has also joined this issue with the telecommunication of Nepal just suspended, and they have just banned the server rights of PUBG so that people from Nepal can never play PUBG from their own country. So after this, a guy from Hyderabad just attempted for suicide and he is no more, and this is because their parents didn't allow him to play PUBG. So that's the reason. So these are the root causes for the banning of these applications: Gujarat and Nepal, so followed by Ahmedabad, Tamil Nadu and Haryana, as well as Hyderabad has also joined hands for banning this application. Well guys, government is giving us full freedom to use the resources, and because of some people this happens every now and then, and this law is being implemented to every people. So guys, there are only two ways to just get out from this scenario: is One is you just have to wisely use the use of those applications. Just have some sort of social responsibility before just uploading videos in that and just using those applications. And the next will be limit the usage of those applications. I'm not asking you guys to completely restrict the applications, but limit the use of those applications so that it would be very much good for you guys, your people surrounding you, your parents, and also to the society as well. So guys, thanks a lot for watching this video, and if I just gone wrong anywhere, so kindly just correct me in the comment sections below. Thank you for watching this video guys, and once again we thanks Tikkon for sending us their products to just directly to our office, and until then, stay tuned, keep subscribed and keep supporting us every time. Thank you for watching this video guys.